I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., I know he lives literally two blocks down. Like, you could walk to his house from here. Actually, he lives on the next street, to be honest with you. What do you tell him if he's watching?
Listen, man, we can make this fight happen, bro. It's a good fight as far as Mexico, Puerto Rico. That's one of the best, if not the best, rivalry in boxing. I mean, he got a big fan base. I got a fan base. And I mean, I don't know, his fan base is probably more about the love that they have for his father, you know, because he kind of, you know, you never know what you got. You never know what you're getting with Julio. I'm saying, if he's really training or not. If he's at his, if he really is training, man, he's a good fighter. And I'm saying, if he's really
former champion.
If he really comes in, I mean, he put on a hell of a performance against Andy Lee. It was one of the best performances I've seen
him. Sebastian Zibic.
Exactly. So when he's focused, man, he's
Rubio too.
Yeah, he can bang with the best of them when he's focused. But we'll see what happens, bro. I'm saying, we can make the fight happen.
You're ready to fight. If they told you January 27th, February 10th, you're ready for those two dates.
Definitely, bro. Hey, look, it's a fight we always been talking about. It's like, look, I mean, I'm coming off a win. I mean, he's coming off a loss, but it was on a big stage. It was against Canelo.
He was drained.
He was the underdog in the fight, so whatever. I mean, you know, he didn't get knocked out. Look, it's a fight there to generate an audience, and I think people will be interested in it.
All right. Now, Elie's about to go where? Tanzania?
Tanzania.
He's going to do, what is the mountain?
Kilimanjaro. We're going out.
You going with him?
Nah.
How hard is it to climb a mountain?
I don't know. We're about to find out.
You're doing with the Eagles player, right?
Yeah, I'm teamed up with Chris Long. He has an initiative where we go out to Africa, and he's building water wells in these towns that don't have access to clean water. So we're raising money to build another water well, and then while we're there, we're gonna climb this mountain.
Be careful, it gets cold up there.
Yeah.
I saw Mr. Deeds, that's how the movie starts, and it got creepy.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah, it's like 19,500 feet or something like that.
But you've done stuff like that before, right?
No, I never climbed a mountain, but I'm always, you know, I jump out.
You always go diving.
I go diving, so it is what it is. It can't be that much difficult.
Okay, today's Cotto's last fight.
Yeah.
What's your favorite memory of Miguel Cotto?
My favorite memory of Miguel Cotto, man. I think it was like throwback Cotto. I don't remember the Colombian kid he fought, but the Colombian kid floored him, put him down. And Miguel was out of it, bro. And he came back and ended up knocking the Colombian out.
He gave Pacquiao a good fight, a Mayweather a good fight, Margarito.
I was at the
fights.
Garden when he beat Margarito in the rematch.
The second one, yeah. But that was after Margarito's eye was messed up.
Yeah, but I was. Well, he messed Margarito's eye up.
No, Pacquiao did. But he messed it up in that fight too.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. So yeah, I mean, but yeah, man. You know, Cotto got, there's a bunch of good fights. You know, he gave Floyd a great fight. I mean, so
Canelo
was a good fight too. I mean, and that was past his prime too, and he still.
I would have wanted to see Triple G against Cotto.
Nah, that don't make no sense. The size advantage.
Hey,
is
you're the
too
champion
much.
160. Fight the 160 champ.
Yeah, I feel you, man. But you know,
I know
it's just because he was the champion at 160. Don't mean that he's actually a 60, you know.
Yeah, he weighed in like what, 151? Yeah. Something like that.
Well, the fight is a junior middleweight title.
54.
Yeah, 54. So.
But we'll see.
But nah, man. He's going out like a champ.
Debbie.
What's up?
Hi.
I'm checking on.
Yeah, alright. I think the fight's coming up.
Yeah.
Well. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.